Once there was a man. Hang on. It's going the wrong way. Needs to go up. Once. Whoa. It's going far too fast. Slow it down, man. Once there was a man named Jesus Christ. He performed miracles, like turning water into wine and curing people. He brought hope to people who had none. He gave faith to those in need. He was the Son of God. Then he died. This isn't the story of Jesus Christ. This is the story of one man's struggle, one man's hopes, one man's dreams. This is the story of Andrew Griffiths. One day, I was surfing the internet and came across something that intrigued me.
Oh my god,
I exclaimed. So I began my search for the Foo Fighters. I walked down the street and something peculiar happened.
Dan's great. Shit. No. Can I get some help here, please?
He looked like he needed help, but I didn't have time, so I said,
nope. Calm down, Lynn. It's just minor woman's whiplash.
And carried on walking. Then something even stranger happened.
Get in the van, fool.
Let's go to the airport, poopy pants.
I ain't getting on no plane.
Well, excuse me. Let's do all the things that you want to do.
I decided that asking them could be a good idea, so I asked.
Do you know where the food's planned tonight?
We decided, fool.
Aw, man, it was right there. You know, you could put someone's eye out with that thing.
It was behind me. I felt stupid. I got inside and discovered something quite weird. David Brent was dancing. I figured it was a fusion of breakdancing and flash dance shit. So, I joined in. It had gone on for long enough.
Next door?
Once again, I felt stupid. But hopefully it would soon be over. Through this door was the end of my journey. The Foo Fighters were here.
Searching for something, something never comes, never leads to nothing, nothing satisfies, but I'm getting close, closer to the prize at the end of the rope. All night long, I dream of the day, when it comes around and it's taken away, leaves me with the feeling that I feel the most, feel it come to life when I see your ghost.